Just the other day, Boudreaux and I were working at the camp. We were building a new roof and putting a raft. Boudreaux's up on the roof and I'm on the ground. All of a sudden, I hear him holler. I see blood everywhere. I look up. He's got his hand on the side of his head. He said, Tony, I have to cut off my ear. See if you can find it. I look around. Sure enough, I picked up Boudreaux's ear. I said, I got your ear, Boudreaux. Come on and get down here. Let's go to the hospital. He looked at me a minute, kind of puzzled. I said, Boudreaux, come on, get down. I got your ear. He said, that's not my ear. I said, what you mean that's not your ear? He said, mine had a pencil behind it.